Hello everyone and welcome back to Minecraft and welcome back to me and Laura playing some Realm.
Hello.
Hello. How's it going?
Good.
Are you playing again with the shield?
I'm always playing with the shield.
I know you are. That's fine though. So today we're gonna head up on the mountain as we said in the last episode and we're gonna start building the actual base. But before we do that, puppies! I think we're a bit damaged from playing Ark because we've been breeding dogs like crazy.
It's total mayhem in here, Sat. You should have a bed and like 8 dogs.
I know. What more do you need? And a horse.
And a horse. forget closets. Decorations. At least my room looks nice. It's got a carpet.
But you're a girl.
It's beautiful.
You have a little puppy there.
Why is it stuck its head in the corner? Come here.
He's like, oh, there you go. I'm so sad. I don't get to be a part of the family. Now we get to do that. So, let's go.
Yeah.
Oh. So yeah, I have the quartz, I have the glowstone, and I have some wood. Is our waterfall up there?
Yep.
Forgot that we made that.
Yeah. Oh, ow. Don't do that. That's noobish.
What, fall out?
Falling out, yeah.
I'll try not to.
Not so bad if you don't take full damage. Yeah, I've been up here and hoeing the ground to get rid of the coarse dirt and lighting it up so there's no mobs up here when we come up.
Oh, I guess that's always nice. I mean, we don't want to come here and get killed in the waterfall. It's dangerous the way it is.
True fact.
And a stream. Stop.
Ooh, there we go. Ooh, I'm moving now. I'm booking it. Bye, Sat. Whee!
I'm not booking it. Jesus. Oh, now we go. Here we go. No?
I just hit like a really fast
spot. Oh, now
we go.
There we go.
Oh, wow, the view. Oh, wow, it's gorgeous.
Don't press forward.
Yeah, I know. I'm just like, okay, looking around, looking up, looking around, looking up.
It looks nice. I must say. Ooh, don't be scared of heights.
Oh, it's getting much higher. Okay. Oh, and I'm slowing down too.
Yeah. Me too now.
Wow, this is like the longest waterfall ever.
Yeah, I was gonna say, how long is this waterfall, really?
It's a good thing this is an arc and we don't have to worry about stamina.
True.
Because we would have run out.
Indeed. Would I have to have like a halfway stop or something?
Ooh.
That was a corner. Very short.
Little short burst of speed.
Yeah.
Oh.
Did you fall?
No. I mean a little bit, yeah. I lost some ground.
Haha! I'm beating you. You can't punch me now, that way I don't have any PvP on anymore.
I have a bucket. I can remove the water.
No, you can't.
Not down here, no.
So yeah, we removed the PvP because now we have dogs, so we want to avoid them fighting each other.
Yeah, there may have almost been an incident.
There kind of was, sort of, yeah.
Almost. No dogs were harmed.
No dogs was harmed, no. Fortunately, not.
Okay, we made it up and it's like turning gray. Where's the sun?
Where's the sun? Oh, it's right above us.
Oh, it's noon. What the heck? Why does it look so dark? Okay. Never mind.
Doesn't really look
crazy.
Too dark. Yeah, a little bit. Alright, so I guess you want to keep some of the trees.
Well, I mean, we can always grow more. None of these I'm really attached to at all, so.
Cool. Because I'm thinking, like, in the middle here, We can build like the whole thing, the palace, kind of.
Over the hole?
Yeah, kind of. What do you feel about that? Or do you want it like here on the flat ground, and then we can have like a courtyard or something in the middle?
Well, I was thinking flat ground, but that's only because I'm not as imaginative.
Yeah, but I mean, like, if we would build all around, because we have sort of a round circle here. So we build something sort of like that, and then here in the middle we can just fill it up with dirt or something, and have like a courtyard.
That's boring. I like floating house better.
Okay, floating house it is.
And I think we might like put a waterfall slide out to this area over here.
We're gonna
go
have
all the
something...
way down there to our house.
Cool.
Our vacation home.
But we're gonna have a roller coaster as well. Sometime in the future.
We'll have a waterfall surrounded by a spiraling roller coaster.
Oh yeah.
That throws money at you as you go along.
Indeed. Alright, start digging down to trees.
Digging down the trees?
Huh?
I think you're using the wrong tools if you're digging down the trees.
Taking down. I said taking down. Everyone heard that I said taking down.
You may have said it, but it may have sounded a lot like digging.
That's because you only hear what you want to hear.
Oh, snap.
Uh-huh. That's the way it is.
Lines have been drawn. I forgot that I... Can you run over here and grab those pieces of wood that I dropped? I'm going to make us a little safe location.
What wood?
I chopped down a tree over there, and there's just pieces of wood over by that sheep.
Oh, well, that's fine. I'll get it soon. Gotta get the leaves down first, so they won't be an issue. Alright. Should probably have done this before. But that's fine. Alright, so what level? First floor. Maybe... I mean, we want some kind of view, don't we?
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, so it should be above the hills, at least. Maybe just, like, this level, maybe?
Then maybe... Bridge... Bridge from here and that way, and have the main entrance be there, and the house can kind of go wherever it wants.
Yeah, it can be rectangular kind of shape.
Never worked with these rocks before, so I don't know.
That's fine. Stupid leaves, go away. No, too far away. Alright, build a bridge.
What do you think?
Oh yeah, that works.
The way across? Okay. We don't actually have very much of this at the moment.
Okay.
I'll have to get more and we'll substitute for now. Probably with dirt.
That's fine.
And let me know, I don't know how far out you want to go for the door. Well,
probably
I'm
around
out
there.
Here, so.
Yeah. Well, that's
okay,
that's good enough.
Worked out.
There we go. Yay.
Lovely.
I had two left, so that's fine. And there we go.
Actually, I have two left as well if you want to... Oh no, I actually have a couple more. I have five.
that's alright. Okay, so... Should we start here then? I have no idea how to do this.
I don't either.
Like,
well,
where to start?
Well, first of all, the entryway is going to be this floor.
Oh yeah, that's the
outer,
floor, right. Cool.
The outer ring should be in quartz.
Yeah. I guess we can just do it like that.
Down, Zat. Down, boy.
I can't go down.
No, like right.
Chill out. Chill out.
But you don't understand.
No, what do you mean?
You have to come see, look at it now. Not from where you were, dingbat.
No, but this is like, isn't this how it's supposed to be, though?
But if you look here, the wall needs to come down one more because it needs to cover up the side of the floor. Yeah.
Yeah, but I couldn't do that. Okay, I could. Didn't think about that. Can't think about everything, you know. We want nice high ceilings, right?
Oh yeah.
How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh my, that's really high. I normally go with like 4, but okay. How about a compromise? How about 5?
Okay. that's fine. Cool. Well, this is gonna be hustle, isn't it?
Yeah. What do you think of those doors? Oh, I just almost backed off the edge.
I suppose that's gonna be the best option. Yeah, but I had to have something to stand on. Don't blame me that you haven't built here yet. No, I dropped one. Oh, Jesus, I'm almost dead. I've been taking fall damage, I think, from something.
From something? Fall damage from something.
I don't know from what, but...
Okay, I think that's probably a good place for this side to go back.
That's the right height, yeah.
Ooh, it's so dizzying, looking over this section.
Huh?
I'm just peering down here at our waterfall over our vacation home.
Nice. Okay, I'll fall damage again. Okay, so this is what it will look like.
And then, where'd you go?
I'm up on the tree.
Then a regular quartz, another row on this one. Mm-hmm. Right off the side here.
Here.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
That's just the way that I thought you were doing it, so I didn't know.
Yeah, because you confused me with that empty space, but now, okay. Now we're on the same page.
Okay.
Continue! What?
Something just tried to shoot me off the mountain.
Where is he?
I don't know. Hello?
There are pigs here,
what
at least.
What the heck?
I don't know.
I did just get shot. You did hear that, yes?
I did hear something, yeah.
I didn't shoot myself. What is happening?
Well, don't ask me. I have no idea what you're doing.
I mean, you can't shoot me because PvP is off.
Yeah, no, I didn't shoot you.
So,
I promise.
I am... so confused.
I don't know, to be honest.
That was...
I can't see a skeleton anywhere.
I can't either.
Wow.
like almost knocked me off the edge, so now I'm really paranoid.
Oh, god damn, I don't like this. Give me wood. And there we go. Oh, thanks.
No problem. I'll just spend the time flying, jumping around the outside, jumping over impossible ledges. Just so I can help you get around that corner.
That's teamwork. Can you build if it's straight down? No, of course not.
What?
No, I was gonna see if I could build if it was 3 down. But no. I guess 2
now,
is
this
much
house doesn't have to be as exact as I'm making it. I'm just trying to make a rough oval of an outline.
Yeah, I mean, that's fine. Just make it almost all the way over there. Just keep it like over the gap, and I think we're good to go. God damn it.
We might need a lot more clay.
And we might need a lot more.
We know where quartz. To get it.
Well, the clay, yeah. Quartz is just annoying. Because this is just taking a lot of quartz.
Hello, Mr. Tree.
I've already used 2 stacks.
I only have 2 stacks left.
Of the clay.
Might be able to finish the outside, though.
Yeah, you might.
Yeah, me. Not you.
Definitely not me. Because, only this wall is a lot. I guess we might... we're gonna have windows and stuff as well.
Yeah, exactly. So,
I guess we get some back, you want. But...
Yeah, whenever you run out, you can switch to knocking out some holes for windows and get yourself back some that way.
When I run out, it's pretty much my last stack now. So, yeah. I think you know where I'm going. 45 left. Dum, 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 dum.
Oh, I went too far.
Why did you make this corner like this?
Did it wrong.
What kind of corner is this? There we go. Thank you.
I'm taking so much fall damage.
Oh yeah, welcome to my world. Here we go. High enough. I'll just continue on the outside. With what I have left. See,
probably a good idea.
Tree. Stupid tree. Do-do-dum. 8 left. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
No, I'm out.
Oh, sad.
it's far away down. Ding.
You can start cracking on those windows.
Yeah. Right. Do you have the glass? Yeah, you do.
It's in the chest.
Oh. Okay. What?
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 It was like I was getting hurt in the middle of the air.
Did you get shot by an arrow by any chance?
I don't think so. I don't have an arrow in me, so... Oh. I threw away my sword. why do you have glass panes as well?
Glass panes are actually what you want to use.
Okay.
They're much nicer for windows, in my opinion.
We're just gonna have six windows.
No, it's just that I already made six. And so I grabbed those out of the chest at the last minute. Shut up.
Whatever. Okay, let's see. Windows. How do I want the windows?
I don't know. How do you want the windows?
I have no idea. Actually, no clue.
I was thinking also that... Wait, don't... There's a tree there.
There's a tree, yeah. What about the tree?
I was thinking to put a deck here. Like a tiny deck. Tiny little deck with the waterfall going down.
Okay. God damn it, I want PvP again. I wanted to knock you off.
Yeah.
With a waterfall? Yeah, okay.
Yeah, just have that be our little vacation home getaway.
Mm-hmm.
Which actually, well no, I actually don't have any.
He's standing in the way.
That's the deck.
What? Don't you like it?
You're such an architect.
Don't you like it?
I think we should have a deck. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, and a box. It's a box. We're making a bigger box.
Okay. Are you happy now?
No. Give me the wood. No. What is this?
I don't know. Misclick.
No. Sad. No. Sad.
Whatever. You don't like my deck.
No. You have to shape it.
Sleep. What do you mean you have to shape it? It was a shape. It's called square.
Yeah, square.
Well, that's a shape as well. Don't be rude.
This is just...
What's wrong with it? Aw, you're making the wood fall down. My poor wood. I'm gonna go and clear some wood over here.
I might also shape out a little bit of the...
You're gonna what?
Mountain. I'm taking off a little bit of the mountain.
Okay. I'm fine with that. I think we have mountain enough.
I don't know. Do you think this mountain's big enough? I think we can find a bigger one.
I doubt it, to be honest. It's like, this mountain is quite big.
True.
But just quite big. I actually think that it might be too small in the end. Because look at this. This is only like the main house, sort of. And then we're going to have like a farm. And we're going to have like a... Yeah, with like a food farm. And then like a animal farm and stuff. So...
I wondered about putting the animal farm over there.
Down there?
Like, down there.
Yeah, I guess, I mean, it's on the mountain, so, yeah.
And like, the people farm, the food
the people farm?
The food farm over there.
Yeah,
the
sure.
The food for the people.
Yeah, why not?
The people farm.
The people farm,
where
you know.
We grow our people.
We're gonna grow people now as well?
Yep. I'll cool. Probably go down there and shave off a little bit more of the mountain at some point.
Uh, I was like gonna be go and change the settings to PvP and then punch you.
I would have to be kicked out for that to happen, and I would know.
Yeah.
Where did my crafting table go?
Did you have a crafting table?
I had two crafting tables, and I don't know.
I don't
where the other one went.
Do you need one? Do you want me to craft one?
No, I have another one. I had a second one. Now I don't know where it is.
Are you sure it wasn't that you had two furnaces and one crafting table?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm positive.
Okay.
So, I had some bare pillar, by the way.
You what now?
I had spare pillar, so I made it into slabs.
Okay, yeah, there's one missing up there anyway. Even though I had two more. You didn't place it.
Yeah, I did. What the heck?
No, you didn't.
No, I did, though. I did. What happened?
Well, it's not there.
It's not in my inventory anymore.
What?
I placed it. I don't know what happened.
Seriously? Now it's there.
Maybe you were short too.
What?
Maybe you were short too.
No.
This is a definite no.
No.
What about, right. Thinking design here.
Sure.
You like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Me like.
What?
What? What
did you
put?
What just happened?
Yeah, you put a pillar there.
No, I put quartz there. And then, regular quartz, and then it turned into pillar, and my quartz is gone.
Oh, wow. This game is just weird at the moment.
We're having issues.
Big issues. Oh, well, it's fine.
Yeah. I'm sure our resources are just gonna show back up at some point.
Maybe.
All right, well, it's a start.
It's a very, very poor start.
But it's a start. And we're going to need a lot more materials.
Yeah.
I hear you trying to punch me.
You can always try, eh?
Oh, hey, my quartz is back.
What the f... That is
don't question
just
it. Just
weird.
Go with it.
Yeah, sure thing. Why?
We are good people.
Ah!
Where did you just...
There was a hole there.
You and I just hear this shriek.
Well, that never happened.
Oh, yes, it did.
God damn it.
Rude.
Sorry, but you don't place the doors on the inside.
Well, the bridge looks like this because you did the wall like this. Therefore,
well, we have change it then.
I don't have any extra materials.
Well, take two then from somewhere else.
It looks good indented.
No, it doesn't.
Yes.
No.
You just couldn't get the full effect because you didn't put anything over it.
Mine.
No, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Got it. Up.
Don't do it, she said.
And did it he did. Oh, goddammit. Oh, goddammit. There's even quartz down there.
Yeah, I dropped a piece of quartz down earlier.
Oh. Wrong button. Oh, yeah. Much better. Oh, there's an Enderman. Enderman.
Enderman?
Enderman.
Enderman?
Shoot him. No! Where are you? Where are you?
He's running away.
Just as I shot him. Why?
You don't shoot Enderman.
Can't you shoot Enderman?
No. I mean, well, maybe you can, but they don't.
I just wanted to aggro him.
Well, you looked at him to do that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I wanted to make him pissed off.
Well, you did, and then he ran away in a mad fury.
What a chicken. Oh, well. Alright. What? What? Cow tipper? What? Why did I get that achievement?
Probably because you didn't get the achievement before it.
Yeah, but I've been killing a million cows before. Haven't I?
Yeah, but in order to get cow tipper, you have to...
What, get
make
leather?
A wooden sword? Maybe you hadn't made a wooden sword?
But I still haven't made a wooden sword.
Okay, yeah, I don't know.
this realm is now officially broken. This is just scaring me more and more. So we're gonna end the episode here, but we're gonna go and get some more quartz in between episodes, of course. And then we'll continue building this building project. It's gonna be quite a lot to do, because this is one piece of the whole puzzle. Do you know how much we have to build?
Yes. A lot.
Mm-hmm. Indeed. So anyways, we'll be back with more building episodes very soon. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.